1959.
Can you hear the drums? Can't stop. Hey guys, so today I'm gonna be showing just a black box. I'm kidding. So this box is full of pictures from 2000. So let's get started. So these photos were from New York in the early 2000s, from 2000, and these photos were from Mars. So this is the first one. This is my mother and Twin Towers. Oh guys, comment of the day is, what is your favorite Mamma Mia song? If you don't know what Mamma Mia is. So this is for like ABBA lovers. What is your favorite ABBA song? And this is for like not ABBA lovers. What is your favorite movie? No way. It's not gonna be ABBA, it's gonna be favorite movie. Oh, this one looks good. So here's a Saturn photo. You can see somebody on a boat. And that's looking out the Twin Towers to another one. So this one is like that. And you can just see the Twin Towers. And the other ones. One more Twin Towers. This one is from the Twin Towers as well, but this one's quite blurry, so that's the Eiffel Tower by there. No Eiffel! I mean, I lost it. Oh, and guys, if you're an ABBA lover, guess which Mamma Mia film this is from. You might know. So this is Dunkin' Donuts, and you can also see the old Pizza Hut logo. So here's one here. So this is when she's probably like leaving, because it says United Airlines. And I haven't seen any United Airlines in Britain. So, yeah. And here's one from the Twin Towers, looking at the Brooklyn Bridge. This one is a good picture, because you could see the Twin Towers in the back. So, yeah. Oh, you can see more of my mother's face. She's by there. And in the back, by the way, you can see the Twin Towers. Oh, this one is like from the plane as well, but this one's more blue. Almost. Here's the last one. It's a school bus. And is that from Home Alone 2 when it's like he's looking down at the like music thing? Stop falling. Yeah. And let me think of a giveaway, because last night I was sleeping and thinking, like, for Christmas, should I ask for like 2 iPhone 6s to give away? to give away so I can give it to you guys. Yeah. Guys, in the comments, say, should I give away something with my autograph on it? Because... Oh, no, because I'm not that famous for that. I'm not that famous. Oh, nice. Come here. So guys, bye bye and have a good one.
Well, I am.
Well, if you're not, watch something happy. Oh, and guys, I got something to say. And this is for adults. Give women more money for paid jobs. Because today at school in assembly, they said women are not getting paid enough as men. So, because my mum is only getting paid something P. Like, my dad's getting paid like about something pounds. Like pounds, but my mum is getting paid by P's. And it's not fair. And also, be caring to homeless people, because children, you don't have to listen to this, but if you want to, tell your mom and dad to say to this boss, or if you're even a boss, give women more money. And also, this is for grown-ups. Do not be rude to homeless people and say, like, so, yes, and yeah, so I'm gonna go now, so bye.